There it is. Sundance Head is the winner of season 11 of The Voice. The Houston native said that he's looking forward to making his own music and launching his career. His original song, Darlin' Don't Go, is the top one of the top songs on iTunes charts right now. And he's the fifth singer from Team Blake that has won. Stay with us. You're watching News Today.